What's up, guys? This is Brandon here. We're gonna be mixing it up. We're gonna be doing a video on how to download YouTube videos onto your iPod, your iPhone, or your iPod. So let's get started. So let's go to the video that you would like. So I'm gonna put Smosh Food Battle. It says normal. So then you go to that, you click it, then so you get the video you want, and you pause it, and you copy it, then you go to type in keepvid.com, right there, keepvid, download and save any videos from YouTube, Dailymotion, Google, Metacast, FootFile, and more, simply copy and paste. So you click it, you go into it, then I'll see right here, enter video URL, so you click paste, then you click download. So once you click download, it'll show a couple of links here of what download, so say FLV files, MP4s, WebMs, 3GP, and MP3s. So what you want to download is MP4, so don't bother with these. Just download it before. So then you click V download. I have to clear my throat. So then it will download right there. So once it's fully downloaded, it'll take a little bit. Bear with me, guys, it takes a while, you know, depending on how long your video is. Let me just take off something. So once it's finished downloading, you put right click, then put open containing folder. Once it has that, you can take this off, then it'll be right there. You drag it onto iTunes like that, okay, so you drag it onto iTunes, then you're almost done, so what you have to do is click it, then you have to come up here, click advanced, then put, if you're an iPad or an iPhone, click create iPod or iPhone version, and create iPad or Apple TV version if you have an iPad or not. So, we're doing it on iPod, so we're going to do this. Okay, so I'll just show right there, converting. It might take a while. Okay, so now it's done converting. So now you can click it and just drag it into your iPod. This is my iPod, Brandon's iPod. You just drag it into it, then say preparing update. Updating files of Brandon's iPod. Then I'll say copy. And waiting for items to copy. And then it's all done. That's all you have to do to put some videos on your iPod. So thanks for watching, guys. Please rate, comment, like, and subscribe. Bye.